really to visit China. I've been saving up for a few years now, but, you know, with student loans and credit card payments, there's not usually a whole lot left over. Let's just say I'm not eating ramen noodles 3 times a week to prepare myself for Asian cuisine. But I have a free checking account with Fifth Third, so instead of getting nickeled and dimed on my checking, I'm putting those nickels and dimes toward my trip. It's really starting to add up. It wasn't easy, but it was worth it. Because next time I eat noodles, it's going to be 7,000 miles away, and not from the convenience store down the street.
Fifth Third free checking. No monthly service fees, no minimum balances, and free internet banking and bill payment. Stop by any Fifth Third Bank location. Give us a call at 1-877-579-5353 or visit 53.com to see what we can do for you. Fifth Third Bank. The things we do for dreams. Member FDIC.
Welcome to your first day on the new job, Bill.
Thanks, Jim. It's great to be a part of the team, and I quit.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'm going to need to get paid for the time I was here, though.
All 5 seconds?
Right. I just wanted to make enough to get something tasty from Burger King.
You've made maybe $2.
Yeah. Well, the BK Value menus have 10 items for breakfast and 10 items for lunch and dinner. And everything starts at $1 each.
$1?
$1. Good stuff, too. The Whopper Junior sandwich, the spicy chicken crisp sandwich.
What about breakfast?
Sure. 3-piece French toast sticks, a hot ham omelet sandwich.
Yum.
That's right, boss. Warmer boss.
Warmer boss is right. I'm quitting, too.
Finally, you're acting like a professional.
Only the BK Value Menu and BK Breakfast Value Menu let you grab any item starting at $1 each, any time of the day. 10 items of breakfast, 10 items for lunch and dinner. Price and participation may vary.
Stay up late with the king.
Burger King late night hours let you have it your way. Until 2 a.m. or later, Thursday through Saturday only. Participation may vary.
If you have Medicaid, ask yourself this question. Am I getting the most from my managed care health plan? Let WellCare help you decide. Does your health plan offer you a wide network of doctors and hospitals to choose from? WellCare does, including University Hospital and Cleveland Clinic. Does your health plan offer you a personal health advisor? WellCare does. Does your health plan offer you $10 in over-the-counter drugstore items every month? WellCare does. Does your plan offer each family member 2 pair of glasses each year with a frame upgrade? WellCare does. If your managed care health plan does not offer you all of these things, plus all the benefits you expect like prescription drugs and transportation to your health, WIC and caseworker appointments, then choose WellCare Health Plan. Time is running out. Choose WellCare today. Call 1-800-605-3040. That's 1-800-605-3040 to choose WellCare and get the benefits you won't get with any other plan. Choose WellCare today. Hello?
Mrs. Anderson, this is the collections department.
Oh, hi. Listen, I'm sorry I haven't made my payment yet. I'll get it in as soon as I can.
Mrs. Anderson, I've noticed that you've only been paying the minimum balance.
Is that a problem?
Well, no, but lately your payments have been arriving later and later, and now you haven't been...
My baby, baby, come on, yeah, yeah, come on, yeah, baby, yeah, yeah, come on, come on, baby, yeah, 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 hey, baby, come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here at the OVE Invitational Horseshoe Pit. Today, we have the principals. Gina, my neighbor. Yes. And we have Miss Shirley. And they are here today to play horseshoes at the OVE Invitational horseshoe pits.
All right.
May the games begin.
All right.
First up,
Miss Shirley. Miss Shirley, she's going after that steak. That's what happens at the Ove Invitational Horseshoe Pits. Now, what's going to happen? She kicked up plenty of dust. Yes, she is.
You're just too good to me today, God. You're just too good.
And Miss Shirley.
Good throw, Shirley.
Yes. Miss Shirley gets in there for the.
Know we can hit them off real
yes.
So
and Gina's
throw. Do it, Gina.
She gets up in
one
there.
One more time. Ring a time, Gina. Ring a time, girl. That's
and
all right.
And Gina's throw.
That's a good
Shirley
thing.
Got it good.
All at the Ove Invitational, of course.
Yeah. Because this might be a hit, so you better know the rules.
Yes, at the Ove Invitational Horseshoe Game. Gina's first throw. And she throws again. And there she is. Up for the point.
Okay, Lord.
Now, Miss Shirley. At the Ove Invitational. Let me remind you, this is the first women's game. And she puts up in there. Yes, this is a game that no woman has ever played on the old horseshoe pit.
Thank you, babies. Thank you. Thank you, babies. Thank you, brothers. Thank you.
Pass it out, cake.
At the pull-in. At the pull-in. The pull-in. At the pull-in. Thank you. The pull-in.
Say what?
At the pull-in. Pull-in. At the pull-in. At the pull-in. It's all at the pull-in. It's at the pull-in. At the pull-in. At the pull-in. It's all at the pull-in. It's all at the pull-in. It's at the pull-in. The pull-in. It's all at the pull-in.
Hey, brothers, how y'all doing?
all out the bullet.